drives, right hand shot, up and good, and he's fouled. Crewing. Underneath the basket to Brown. Brown, scoop shot underneath the rim. Got it to go. Point line. Swings it down low. Quinn Taylor, pump fake, shot up good, and he's fouled. Quinn Taylor screams. Swings over to Brown. Brown wants to drive. Left hand shot up and good. Skying over two big defenders. Hands over to Miller for three. Buries it. Attacks the rim. Left hand layup. Got it to go. Brown pulls down. Attacks the rim. Lays it up with the right hand. Got it to go. The Aggies. Ainge, Takeda, who drives and throws down with a dunk. How about that for ball movement?
That's an athletic
guy. Merrill stretches, leans in with a left angle. A little bit of traffic. Goes down to Takeda, who throws down the two. And the jam. Taylor. Taylor down low to Takeda. Throws down the dunk. Great ball movement by the Aggies.
That's a good way.
Back to Merrill. Baseline three. Got it. Sam Merrill buries another three. Timeline. Brown, he'll drive. Right hand layup. Easy peasy. Back over to Merrill. Miller for three. Got it. With three to Merrill run. It's in the lane. Right hand scoop shot. Up and good. And Brown quickly going down. Attacking the rim. Right hand reverse layup. Up and in. Spins back to the baseline, puts the shot up off the glass and handle. Has to pick it up and finally. underneath the Bean. Bean at the rim, lays it up and in. Bean wants a foul. They won't give it to him. 9-23. Jump ball tied up at the rim. And what a play by Quinn Taylor and Justin Bean. He'll try to drive on the left wing. Shot is blocked by Justin Bean. Sam Merrill with 15 seconds on the shot clock. To Abel Porter. Hope takes the three, then shoots it and buries it. The bounce pass, no double team. Still passes out of it to Brock Miller, who buries the three from the right wing. Porter crossover. Miller's got a good look. Lays it up and in. Abel Porter enjoys panic. Got a bad shot. Quinn Taylor for three. Quinn Taylor buries the three from the left. Sam Merrill push shot in the lane. Rattles out. But what an athletic play by Demetrius Catrees. Brock Miller rises and fires his threes down. Quinn Taylor, give and go to Merrill. Lays it up and in with the right hand. Press, throwing the alley-oop to Ketta. Ketta's down low, throws down the dunk. Ketta couldn't quite finish at the rim. Merrill on the left wing, takes the three, knocks it down, and Utah State is on fire early. 3 minutes into this game. Inbound pass to Carbajo, stolen by Ketta. Ketta wants to go coast to coast, and he does! Oh my gosh, what was that? Timeout, Colorado State. Ketta with the steal. Ketta coast to coast and throws down the dunk over Carbajo. Was only eligible in the middle of December. Sam Merrill, long three. Turnaround, gets it to go. Shots. Thistlewood gets into lane. Attacks with the right hand. And it's back. Merrill spots up for three. No good. Tipped around. Controlled by Ketta. And he throws down the dunk. Ketta, one day streaking Thistlewood. Instead of Miller. Miller for three again. Yes! Brock. Porter to Quinn Taylor, dunk, throws it down. Yes, sir. Attempts the open rim, wide open baseline, drives right and left. Up to 22 to go here in the ballgame. Down low, Justin Bean, wide. Brito will drive, left hand layup, up and in. Double team swings it over to Brito. Brito, long three, knocks it down. Brito on the right wing. Merrill, straightaway three. Get in there. Yes, sir. Game. 6:50 left to go. What a spin move. Bynum with 5 seconds on the shot clock. Over to Merrill. Merrill down low to Ketta. Wide open. Throws down the dunk. Diogo Brito's got to get something going. Attacks the rim. Puts a shot up. Gets it to go. Swings it all the way over to Brito. Brito for three. Yes, sir. Diogo Brito. Down low to Taylor. Taylor back in the corner. Left hand scoop shot up. Passes out of it to Sam Merrill for three. Yes, indeed. Block. Ball is deflected and stolen away on the bad pass. And here comes Sam Merrill to Brock Miller. Brock Miller underneath the basket. Right hand layup up and in. And you drive. Nice give and go to Inigwe. Attacks the rim. It's blocked. And I believe Quinn Taylor gets the block. Anyways, Quinn Taylor thinks about the jumper and gets it set. Demetrius Ketta, who finishes at the rim and gets the foul. Double team to step into Chastain. Chastain's shot is blocked by Taylor. Goes out of bounds. Justin Bean with 4 points. Ball is reflected, but Porter's there to steal it right back. Kishketa sends that into the fourth row. 21. Knight takes a jumper from just inside the three-point line. And he'll go out of it. Three-on-one, fast break. Takeda throws down the dunk. And Utah State pushes the lead. Half court. Sam Merrill's going to spot up from half court. Yes! Sam buries the half court shot. Nobody came out to contest him. And Taylor into the lane. Dishes it low to Keta. And Keta finishes with the dunk. Swings it over to Sam. Sam for three. Sam buries the three. And Sam Merrill. Johnson lunks a long three and knocks it down. The walk-on, his first points of the season. Buries the Kira, comes away with the rebound. Fakira wants to get the layup. He gets it to go.
One thing UNLV wants to do is not shoot very quickly. And one thing they want to do is not let
turn over to Utah State, and Porter's going to keep it. The points.
Abel Porter, 3 points. That guy here is a pretty good pass.
Some brilliant moves, and then a freshman move right after that. Abel Porter.
The Aggies close. It's starting to get away from the calling card that he needs to lead. And this is only 1 of 8 in his last. Great passing by Merrill, and then he's blocking it. It looks good of a little carry nothing ball. Wow.
Merrill just
steps
around.
Subtle of his career, not only was he the head coach for 4 years at Emory.
I wasn't going to say anything.
You got to get
a paycheck. I told you, I'd say it all.
I know what that was. That was three, okay?
Yeah, thank you. This is three with an extremely 19 minutes. There's the guy. Against San Jose State, but he doesn't stay home for very long.
Back to Porter, who lines up the three. Yes, sir. That's a good way to start it. Abel Porter over to Sam Merrill. Good looking baseline three, and it nestles down to the bottom of the twine at Utah State. Well, Abel Porter lines up the straightaway three. Yes. Abel Porter, 2 for 2. Down low to Brown. Gets it to a cutting Merrill. Turns around. Floater is up and down. Keta swings it over for a baseline three. It's up and it's down. And look who is on fire tonight. The zone causes a little bit of problems. And back to Sam. Sam will take the three. Yes, sir. Rideau gets in the lane. That swings it over to Sam Merrill for three. And it nestles home. And Sam Merrill. Rideau dribbles for a shot off the glass. Gets it to go. He'll go free. Left wing. Now go to Quinn Taylor. Pump fake way up. And he gets Rock Miller. Rock will take the long jumper inside the three-point line. And knock puts the shot blocked away by Keta. Quick to land attacks and another blocked shot. Keta back to nine, back to Keta. Keta has a good look. Get it up in there. He does. Blow right in the last 5 minutes. Alley-oop to Keta. Keta's shot goes. Couldn't finish the dunk, so he kind of laid it up. Oh, left low block. Dishes it to Quinn Taylor. Taylor's layup up and in, and he's fouled. Yes, sir. Quinn Taylor has a chance. Brito gets in the lane. His shot is up and good. Yogo Brito attacking the lane. Taylor, he'll take the three. He knocks down the three. Quinn Taylor, when you need him to hit a bounce pass, then swings it over to Diogo Brito for three. Yes! Diogo! Sam to Diogo Brito, who lays it up and in. Where did Diogo come? Over to Abel Porter. Porter running the alley-oop to Keta. Lays it up and in and draws the foul. Abel Porter with the assist. Keta gets the layup, and he'll go to the free throw line.
The Must Bus rolling towards an unprecedented third straight Mountain West regular season title. But to get there, a raucous trip through Logan.
Thank you. tipped. There you are. You're running for your life. You're a shooting star. All those years, no one knows just how hard you work. But now it shows that one shining moment you reached deep inside. In one shining moment you knew you were alive. Feel the beat of your heart. The wind in your face, it's more than a contest, it's more than a race.
Merrill uses the screen, double team, fires it. Porter launches, got it! 1.6 seconds left!
It's done, win or lose, you always did your best, cause inside you knew, that one shining moment, you reached for the sky, one shining moment, you knew, one shining moment, you willing to try, one shining moment, you shining.